Former England and Manchester City goalkeeper David James once pulled a muscle in his back while reaching for a remote control. This has to be one of the most bizarre injuries in football history.